actually SRX. I've always known what was going to happen next. So love was a bit disappointing.
Hers was a specific kind of fortune telling. She knew how to get to the end of men.
Oh, Niggy.
Oh, hello. I live downstairs.
Nicola?
Sorry, I was just changing.
Falling in love normally ends very badly with me. Today. My panties, they're absolutely weightless.
I feel pretty good about my writing. I'm worried the critics are gonna call you a male fantasy figure.
Ah, oh, got it. Nice to be watched.
I love to be watched.
I'm sorry, I was just being jealous.
Hey, look what she's done to me!
Nicola slept with God and the devil. She told him both to get lost.
You know I'm gonna fucking kill you, don't you?
Shall we say 8?